get the steals. We got, I think we got a couple of steals, but yeah, if we get them.
You guys had 2 threes, only 10 or 11 attempts. How would you evaluate your team's spacing, at least at this point in the season?
Our spacing is pretty good. Obviously, how many hit today? Two?
I think so, yeah.
Two? I mean, we're going to get better. We got a lot of great shooters on this team that we will knock it down to the first game, so too early to tell.
I apologize if I was gonna ask this, but obviously UNC is a great team and they give you guys a lot of games. What does that do for you guys when you want to the performance of the season knowing that your first game is on cakewalk?
I mean, we can learn from it. Like I said before, it's not all games is not gonna be pretty. Trying some bad ones. The win's a win. Credit to UNCW for playing the tough nose game. Their defense and their pressure was we needed that a little bit. Because that's what we're going to face going into the rest of the season. It's not all going to be, a cakewalk.
It's been great. It's been
especially
great.
With the target being on my back. So,
he's done such a great job.
I'm going to credit UNCW. They had a great game today.
Just
communicating every day. Thank you.
Thank you.